The difference between a wasp sting and a bee sting. You can see a wasp can pull out stinger after stinging, unlike a bee stinger gets stuck in the skin because it has small hooks. The venom gland is still moving and pumping venom, so it must be removed. However, the wasp sting is more painful. Thank you.